effectively ending your social life or sapping your life savings, kids are great! In fact, they can be quite magical, except when they attempt magic.
Oh my goodness, where did he go? He's back! Amazing!
Ooh, my, her assistant sure was scantily clad. That must have been the late show, the blue show.
Guys, listen, if you promise not to spread it around, I'm going to let you in on exactly how they did that.
This week on Greatest Magic Secrets Revealed, our masked magician kills a baby. Temporarily. But did he really get away with momentary murder? Let's see how our masked magician pulled off one of the greatest magic illusion tricks of all time. Just outside of the audience's sight, a stagehand stands on a ladder with a fishing pole. But notice the masked magician wave his hand over the innocent child. There are no wires. Yet.
Yeah?
The key to this trick all relies on one thing, the magician's hand. As we take a peek behind the scenes, we see that the magician's hand has been a fake all along. The magician uses the magic drape to shield the audience's eyes, and with his real hand, clips the fishing line onto the child's custom diaper harness. A quick pull from the stagehand, and the audience thinks the infant has disappeared. Now it's just a matter of reversing the trick, gently putting the baby back down, and our troublesome tyke is back from the afterlife, as safe as can be. The devil will have to wait just a bit longer to collect your soul, you beautiful bouncing baby boy.